Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy 90th birthday, dear Solly. Happy birthday to you.
Have a lovely day. Woo! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Solly.
Happy birthday, Solly. What an amazing milestone. Well done. Congratulations. Not the year that we want to be celebrating it in, but we will celebrate after lockdown. Lots of love, all the best, and
happy birthday.
Bye. From us, Hayley, Ed and Rose.
Hey, Solly. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Solly. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday from Julianne and Felix.
Feliz cumpleaños, Solly.
Hola. Ciao.
Oh.
We love you.
It doesn't seem to make any difference. They're both useless as each other. Anyway, happy birthday, Uncle Solly. You know, big step. Well done. And I wish you the best. Hope you have a great time. Sorry we can't get to see you due to all this nonsense. And hopefully we'll catch up very soon. All the best. Lots
Hello,
of love.
Hello, Solly. I hope you can see me. I'm not very good at this, but all the members of the board have said, there's a big birthday coming up. It's Solly's 90th birthday. So, Solly, very, very happy birthday from me here deep in Surrey. I hope you have a really good day and hope we can all get together again very soon. Bye for now then. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Uncle Solly.
Sorry we can't be with you to celebrate, Uncle, but really looking forward to seeing you soon.
Enjoy your special day, Uncle Solly.
Hi Solly, this is a quick message to say happy birthday on your amazing 90th birthday. Really sorry we can't see you in person. There had been all kinds of interesting plans for a mass gathering, which is kind of not allowed at the moment. So let's take a rain check on that, hopefully come to it some later time. It's been great doing the whole trust thing. Let's hope there are many more meetings and we can make more people's lives better in terms of giving them some money while they're studying. So have a very happy birthday. Did you want to say anything, Vicky?
Just wanted to say have a fantastic birthday and hope that COVID doesn't put too much of a mocker on it. Have a good one.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Solly. 90 is a fair old age. Have a good time today.
Hi Solly, Sylvia here. How are you? I hope you're doing fine. We've been all stuck at home for the past 3-4 months, but you know, everybody's all in this together. London is opening up now, but we still can't probably meet each other very soon. I really miss all the meetings we had over the years where we spent time together, you know, talking about the fund, talking about candidates and talking about in which way we could contribute to the computer graphics research area. And I really look forward to meeting with you again. So here is just really to say a big happy birthday to you. I hope you have a fantastic day and just wish you happy, you know, and hopefully we'll see each other soon. Take care.
Hi, Solomon. Wishing you a very, very happy birthday and a wonderful, healthy year ahead. I hope you enjoy your special day. Lots of love, Triff.
Hey, Richard here. Just thought I'd take a few moments to wish you a happy birthday on the 15th of July. It'll be your 90th this year, so that's such a great achievement. Fortunately, I won't be able to spend that day with you, but look forward to catching up and seeing you in the not-too-distant future, and hopefully I'll be able to spend the 91st birthday with you, so look forward to that. And we'll be in touch on the 15th, so look forward to that.
Hi Solly, happy birthday. I think a lot of people will be singing you happy birthday songs, so I'm just gonna go straight into my birthday message. 90 years old. What an amazing milestone. Congratulations. Many happy returns. It must be frustrating not to be able to celebrate it with all of the people that you love, but we're thinking of you and we want to say hi, and we'll call and we'll talk to you, and I'm sure there'll be many, many WhatsApp calls and FaceTime chats, and we'll be able to talk to you somehow. I can't pick out my favorite memories of our time together. I've thought a lot about all of the times that we came to visit you in Uma and your house and have lunch, and when we went to the Grand Canyon and you came and spent December with us, and we went to Texas. We've had some really amazing and really fun times. And everywhere I go around my house, there are reminders of you, clocks and pictures and art and books. I think there's a Solly item in pretty much every room in our house, I think, which is wonderful. So we'll talk to you soon. We'll give you a call, but have a great birthday. And as much as you can, being stuck at home, enjoy yourself. Listen to some music that you love, eat some food that you love, and we'll be talking to you very soon. Take care.
Hi, Solly. How are you doing? Happy birthday, 90 years old. Wow, that's amazing. We're thinking about you a lot, and can't wait to see you soon after all this is done and we can travel again. Need to go do our next cool thing together. We miss you a lot, and want to talk to you soon. Take care and have fun on your birthday.
Bye. Hello, Wembley. It's good to be here tonight. This one goes to Uncle Solly. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Uncle Sally. Happy birthday to you. Many happy returns. Love you lots.
Hi, Uncle Sally. Happy 90th birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
From Lorelai and Todd, Lincoln, and Talia. Say hi, say happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle.
All the way from Las Vegas, we love you, we miss you, we can't wait till you can come out here and meet this one, see this big guy again.
Yes.
Love you, hope you're well.
Happy birthday, Solly. Hope London's going good for you.
Can't wait to see you right back here on our couch soon. Love you. Happy birthday, bye.
Hogging the limelight. What?
Happy 90th birthday, Uncle Solly. Love your niece Jennifer and your great nephew Miles. We love and miss you. Wave hi. Wave hi.
Hi.
Hi.